Mona. Oh, you look so great.
Thank
Good
you.
Good to have you with us.
It's my dancer.
Don't want to forget my Edgar. Friend.
Edgar Gardner.
Hi. Nice job, Edgar. Is it at all intimidating being Marvin's daughter and having to go on stage and perform?
Yeah, I think in the beginning there's always that feeling of trying to get out of a shadow and be your own person, but slowly but surely it's happening, and you know, I'm starting to be a little bit more confident about who I am and what I'm doing.
Good for you. Do you happen to remember a long time ago when you were up here, and what was the position I took in talking to you?
That's exactly how you were.
Were you that little?
Yes.
Yeah. You're about 7 years old, and I won't say how many years ago that was, because then everybody would know how old she is now. Anybody know how old Nona is?
Someone said it. 18.
18. So that was like 11 years ago then.
Mm-hmm.
Great. Tell us a little about the experience of making your album. I know it was a good experience. Who did you get a chance to work with?
Derek Bramble, Wolf and Epic, Aaron Zygmunt and Jerry Knight, Keith Crouch, and, you know, a bunch of wonderful people. And it took about 2 years to make the whole album, but, you know, everything came together and it fit perfectly. I'm very happy with it.
We also should acknowledge your mother, Jan Gay, because I know that she's been very instrumental in getting your career off the ground. And I asked you a while ago, has she made you crazy yet? And you gave me a look that only Marvin Gaye would give. And knowing him as well as I did, I know what that look means. But Jan is wonderful. And the thing that's wonderful about you and her is that you look like you took the best features from both of them, and you're a very gorgeous lady. You look like Marvin, but you also look like Jan. And when I said that to her, she said, I'll be her best friend forever. Whatever that means.
She will.
Because I think most folks just attribute your good looks to Marvin Gaye, but you got to see Jan Gaye. And then you'll know why this lady is so lovely. Enough of that. Come back later and do another song for us, okay?
I will.
Nona Gaye.